Scirutto here, pressing him up against the fence. Scirutto still got him in half guard, though. Matt's going to want to get out of this half guard position to do some real damage, and there he goes. Nice. Matt's got his back. Scirutto's got the hooks in. Big punches by Matt. Matt's got his back.
Remember, Matt won by a rear naked choke against Frank Trigg.
And Matt...
Look at this. Didn't get the solid sound on yet.
He's still got his arm, he's got a triangle. He's gonna pull his foot down. That triangle's locked in. This is a bad spot for Matt Hughes. If Scirutto pulls down on the head here, Matt Hughes might go out. He's got it right here. Matt Hughes is gonna have to tap. He almost tapped right there.
Hughes trying to push away.
Scirutto's gonna break him down. He's pulling his leg. He needs to grab on the outside, but he's pulling his leg. Driving him down. He's mounted him now. Mounted with the triangle.
Matt Hughes is in a very bad spot.
He's got that arm. It's right there.